And it looks like Donald Trump was right about the New York Times.
I put down failing at New York Times. The newspaper's going to hell. Maybe we'll start thinking about taking their press credentials away from them.
Maybe they had to listen. The paper crawling back to subscribers, begging them not to cancel, while apologizing for failing to appreciate Donald Trump's appeal. Despite that, the paper does stand by its claim of fair coverage of this election. Abby, over to you.
Thank you, Pete.